Hello and welcome back to Guild Wars 2. Here we are in the Baruch Bay Borderlands, and I'm about to start chronicling our journey. Our journey into glorious battle, obviously. So, I'm gonna show you exactly what's going on here. Nothing good. The entire area is currently Spanish territory, but we're gonna take it back. Believe you me, we will take it back. That's how the score is looking right now, and I'm gonna link a whole bunch of extra little snippets on here. Every hour or two, I'm going to record another little piece and give you guys a quick status update so we can see how the Luminati did throughout the day, if we actually changed things. Now, we're hoping to have a lot more people here in the coming hours, so things should get a little bit easier. Right now, though, we're going to start attacking the supply camp and we're going to see what kind of damage we can do. Welcome back. Progress report. Here we are, just entering Dreaming Bay Keep, and look at those defenders run. Get out of here. Yes! Haha! So, after like a half an hour's worth of play, Team Lumi has taken out most of the bottom part of the map. We are doing really well. I don't know what the heck's going on down here at Blue Water, but it seems like the Germans are moving in. They are encroaching on our turf. We'll have to deal with them soon. This is such a beautiful keep. It is absolutely stunning. If I had to choose one keep to take, this would probably be it. Wow. I think we just might take it. Take it for ourselves and keep it, if that's possible at all. Man, I like it. But we've been doing pretty well so far. As you can see, not bad. I think some of Team Lumi's over here attacking this garrison. I'm not sure if that's a really good idea. But there are so few people around here right now that we can pretty much get away with anything. Ah, beautiful. That quaggan over there represents Team Lumi. We have claimed this keep as our own. And now we move out to retake what's been stolen from us. Here we are, heading back into glorious battle. The Ilona Reach guys, well, they tried to push us back, but it didn't happen. Because we are the Luminati. One does not simply push back the Luminati. No! No! They also tried to take this keep here. That, needless to say, did not happen. So, a quick progress report. Yet again, look at this. I don't even know how it's possible, but somehow we've managed to push the red team all the way down to the bottom. We've got plus 380 now. When I started recording, about an hour ago, a little bit longer maybe, we were dead last. And now, look at that. Wow! Aurora Glade representing. We've got a few more zones to defend here. We're going to try and just keep the Germans out of Blue Water. And, well, the Spanish, they're making it very difficult. Okay? They're making it so difficult. We tried to take Cliffside. We couldn't. We did take Astral Helm, but they took it back. And now, we're just going to bounce back, defend Ithron Hills, head back up there, and see what we can do. It's been absolutely amazing thus far, and I can't wait for the rest of the day. Check back here soon for more progress reports. Lumen out. Shame these guys are trying to enter this keep. I'm assuming that this used to be theirs, their guild's keep or something. Oh, I feel so bad for taking it now. I actually feel kind of bad. He actually ran all the way around here. Oh, it was so sad to watch. Oh, no, the Germans are coming. Oh my goodness, here they come. Ilona Reach is on the way. Guys, we need help here. Oh no, this is not looking good. No, get out of here. Get up, put the mines down quickly. Mines on the ground. Turn around, guys. Guys, just turn the heck around. The Germans are right behind us. This is so bad. Are we gonna be able to survive here? Let me get some grenades out here. You take this. I'm gonna knock you down. I'm gonna knock you down, buddy. It's not gonna happen. Bam! Ha ha! Yes! That's what happens. That is exactly what happens. Here we are, furiously defending Dreaming Bay. And man, these guys really want it back. I very much doubt it's gonna happen though. Because we are the Luminati. And we don't just let people take the keeps back that we took from them. No! When we take something, it's for keepsies. This is just crazy. We've driven them from the keep, and look at all these buffs. Look at it! Salvage, training, vitality, toughness, power, precision, transporter, quickness, fortitude, healing, and the orb bonus. And there you go. The gate is back up. Bring the supplies, guys. We're not letting them back in here. No! They can try. Oh, sure they can try. We'll give them that. It's 12:59 a.m. server time. We still hold Dreaming Bay Keep, although the Spanish have been trying really hard to take it back. The Germans have started invading in the east, and things are looking pretty bad on that side of the map. Overall, we aren't doing too badly. Things have evened out a little bit. The Germans are ahead again. They are Ilona Reach. You can see there the DE in brackets. That means they are a German server. They have just overtaken us, but we do still have Stone Mist in the Eternal Battlegrounds, and I would say things are pretty close. Still, we did manage to catch up a little bit in the overall rankings, but it is still very tense. The day is long, though. We will keep fighting, because we are the Luminati. Lumen out. Things are starting to look increasingly grim in Dreaming Bay. Look at that. The Spanish, they are invading from the north. And now I'm going to head over to the south to show you what's happening there. Because, let me tell you, it's a dire sight. It is very, very sad to see. It seems like we are going to be losing Dreaming Bay on this fateful day. I am actually not even sure what's going on here anymore. The Spanish are knocking on our door here at the inner gate, as you can see, but what I don't understand is that the Germans are attacking the southern gate, but the Spanish are helping them! What the heck? How does that even happen? Oh my goodness. Do they have some sort of unlikely allegiance going on, or is this allegiance only going to last as long as that gate does? I don't think these guys realize what exactly they're busy doing. There's a German horde outside that gate, and there's a Spanish horde inside the gate. Oh. Oh, this is going to be good. To be sure. Eileen was just telling me it's time to get the popcorn out because there's going to be a battle royale down there and it's going to be nasty. In the best possible way. I think we're going to wait right now for that gate to go down. I just don't understand it. What is the thinking here? What is their thinking? They should have been Zerg rushing this gate to try and get it down. And by they, I mean the Baruch Bay invaders. And then look over there. They're not. They're actually helping the Ilona Reach invaders take the gate down. They're like, well, okay. Well, okay. We want more drama in Dreaming Bay. If you guys come in, we'll have that. We'll have that along with death. Death aplenty. I wonder what that gate's health is right now. I would love to know. I would absolutely love to know. Oh my goodness. I think it's about to go down. I think it's about 20%. Let's see. If we stay close to this inner gate, we are going to have such an amazing battle to watch. It's going to be super cool. Oh, wait. Wait. Oh, my goodness. I need to get closer. I need to get closer. I really do. I want to know what's going to happen over there. I'm going to check. I can't check. No. No. That's actually probably a really bad... I'm doing it. I can't stop myself. Hey, you. You. You there. You. Hey. Hey, you. You dead. Yes! Here we go! Bam! Stun you! Get out of here, you silly guy! That one kill, that's for the rest of this fight, okay? That's gonna make me feel better about your whole team invading and taking... Well, I suppose it is actually your keep, but taking your keep back. That's for that. Man, okay, I'm gonna put a mine down here. Old bunch of mines. I wanna see what's happening up there. I wanna see what's happening. Are they actually taking it? I'm gonna make a run for it quickly. Oh, I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. Out. We shouldn't try fight them here. I'm running back. I'm running back because I want to see what's going on from a distance. The second that gate goes down, all sorts of crazy is going to pour in there. Oh, it's down. It's down. And here we go. Quickly, guys. Quickly. Get into the good seats. Come on. The Germans are battling the Spanish on our doorstep. And this is still our doorstep. Look at that. We've somehow managed to defend the keep from both the Germans and the Spanish. But now, for some reason, the Spanish are helping us defend it from the Germans as well. Up at the top there. They are on that wall over there, defending against the Germans who are on the other side of the wall. And we are at the back here, attacking them from behind. Oh, how we repay them for their kindness. Take that, you silly, silly Baruch Bay defenders. Ha ha! Oh, yes. That's what happens if you try to take Luminati's keep. That is exactly what happens. Still, though, we are having an amazing time here. Although, our influence is not quite as great as it was before. We've got this tiny little corner here, and we're proud of it right now. We are proud of it. That's about it, though. That's about all we've got. This is such a back and forth battle once again. I don't even know what's going on anymore. Now Ilona Reach has taken Green Whale Refuge and they're knocking on our door once more. But we've managed to push Baruch Bay back and we've got this gate up again. I'm gonna repair it right now. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, you silly little bar, get up there. Get up there, look at them. Look at that force that they're using to knock at our gate. It's a surprise, it's still standing. Now in Lona Reach, the German server is pounding away at our inner gate. We've managed to push Baruch Bay back. There you go. The gate is closed. But for how long? We actually want them to come through now. Because they come through now, we might be able to hold the Germans off. Keep them out of our keep. I'm just not sure that's going to happen. I don't know. It's crazy. It is absolutely crazy to think we might be losing this keep. It feels like we only just got it. Oh, I can't bear to look. I cannot bear to look anymore. Oh, 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 oh! But I can't help. Link's clockwork. Come on! Yes! You're dead. You are so dead. I don't care if your server is busy taking us down. It's not gonna happen. No. Yes! Wow. See? I can at least do that much. I can at least do that much right now. I'll finish you off because I don't even care. You take this, okay? You take this and keep it. There you go. Okay, it's time to try and defend. This is our final stand. Progress report. It is now 1:30 a.m. server time, and as you can see, we have been driven out of the Baruch Bay borderlands. We had a good run. The Luminati made themselves known. But then, well, suddenly Germans. And suddenly Spanish too. Somehow there are just way, way too many of them. I don't know how it happened, but they took us down. I'm embarrassed to say that they took us down. It seems like there are still some Aurora Glade members fighting over here. We're gonna keep going. Okay, we are gonna keep going. But this was the end of our little glory run. Man, and was it a good run. We had the entire bottom half of the map. I'm so proud of the Luminati. And we learned a lot in doing so. So that's it. We head out now to reclaim what we can in the Baruch Bay borderlands. Thanks for watching. Thank you to everyone that participated, because it was a lot of fun. Check back soon for more. Most importantly though, happy glorious world versus world battle. Happy that.